Big welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me. No booking from the referee, just the free kick. Here's Edwards. Year after year, Cristiano Ronaldo seems to surpass what he's done the previous.
The break is definitely on. Here's the shot.
And the keeper makes the save above his head, safely enough. That's a corner. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. And in goes the cross. Shots on here. Well placed right into the bottom corner.
A goal for Menez. And what a goal it was. To take it first time and guide it in that fashion to the bottom left, that's magnificent.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Jeremy Menez. This could be a chance. Aubameyang up for grabs here. He's got his shot off now. They've got him to score here. That was a top-class goal.
Oh, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Restarting at 2-0. Ashton. Coutinho. He might be through. Aubameyang! And behind off the frame of the goal. Donnelly. He's still going. Fine run, this. And here's Young. Andre Carrillo. That will help ease the pressure. Walton. Donnelly. Bradley. And that will be delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross. Comes the counter-attack. Coutinho! And he's put it away. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Donnelly, able to make a good interception. Jeremy Menez.
He can hit it here. And Cristiano Ronaldo scores.
Goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. And no thoughts in his mind to blast it. He's just placed it in, side-footed it into the bottom left.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Fernandes. Andre Carrillo. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. And he gives it back to his teammate. Goalkeeper is there for him and he's played it to him.
And it was close for goal!
If he had a cap on, he could throw it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper. Walton. Cristiano Ronaldo.
This is how they love to play on the break.
And in goes the cross. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier. Donnelly. And here's Young. Donnelly. Very good challenge. Coutinho.
Goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Patrice Evra. Manuel Fernandes. Mario Gaspar. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Players heading for the dressing rooms at half time. Sometimes it's hard for a team with so much of an advantage going into the second half to really focus on the second 45 minutes, but we'll see how this team does with such a strong position in the game. Menez. And no direct threat to his goal this time. here comes the cross.
There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team.
The break is definitely on. Shot's on here. It's hit the post and in for a goal.
Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike. Really crisp effort.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal.